the pier. You're almost there.
Trying to catch the Admiral since, like, before I was born, even.
Drubman ain't gonna be happy to part with that cash, but goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory.
I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies. You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself.
Thank you.
jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
I could use a hand over here.
You defended this place like a champ.
Got more cameras here than Eli.
I could really use your help with something.
Better not be any grizzlies around.
Hey, you got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Jacob lost his place.
Do or die, girl.
Sergio Minkler.
Name's Jess.
Have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Sacrifice the weak.
Eli, I see.
Move in.
What a mess. We need to check those chairs. I've stewed in my own filth for days.
Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Out.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, dude.
Hey there, deputy.
Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you.
Needed by someone for something.
Can't do nothing about it anymore.
Backcountry has its own rhythm to it.
I always get stuck on shit jobs.
Look who's back from the dead. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Too many good friends out there.
Good to see you standing.
It's just hurt, dude. He's still left behind.
Before the pain's
from PG.
Over.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Gotta make the best of what
we
got.
I love chaotic night. It's way dangerous this day.
You better fucking pop a peg in you, not me.
Must have overloaded a circuit.